Hi guys, in this video let's see an update to the Redmi Note 6 Pro has arrived. As this mobile has released only in this month, it is the first update to this mobile. Now let's see what was the last security patch and at what version they are. I think you can see the last security patch is at 1/10/2018 only, and it is the first update to it. Here you can see what is the model also, Redmi Note 6 Pro, and let's update it. And it is the size of nearly of 300 MB, and there are no changes, improvements, but let's see the update how it will be. Let's download it. As it will take some time, I will try to forward this video to save your time. If you have any inquiries, you can hit in the comments below, and please subscribe to my channel for seeing more videos like this, and hit that bell icon to get notification whenever I upload a video. And you can follow me on Instagram and Facebook also. I will be most active in them also to give reply. As you can see, the update is downloading has completed. The update has been downloaded. Now let's reboot now. As the charging is very low, so it is asking to connect the charger, so I had connected the charger. Now let's reboot now and see. You can see here, make sure the charger is connected to update. Yeah. See the what are the changes. See, these are the changes. So in this update has changed. Now let's go to the security patch at what is the security patch and remaining all. The security patch is at same only. There is no change in the security patch. Only the mobile version means MIUI version only changed to 10.0.5.0 stable version. Only this is the change. There is no change in the security patch. And this is the whole update of the Redmi Note 6 Pro MIUI update. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you have any inquiries, you can ask me in the comments below. Please share this video. If anybody of your friends are using this new Redmi Note 6 Pro, it will helps to them. And thank you for watching. Catch you guys in the next video.